Hey everybody, this is your man Popeye 2679. Yeah, we're about to play some Airport CEO. I actually been playing this game for a little bit. Just try to get used to it. So I wanted to I didn't want to be on here making bad decisions and bad mistakes and everybody that's watching like, what is this dude doing, man? So I want to play it, get used to it, and make sure I knew what I was doing. I'm doing a little Steam Workshop mod. I got some of the North American Airlines, Delta, American Airlines, Southwest, you know, stuff like that on there. Some of the big name airlines, Nationwide, and this is more realistic. So, you know, we're going to get started. You know,
Your attention, please. Please do not smoke in the terminal building. Smoking is only permitted in the specified smoking areas. Thank you. Sayın yolcular, lütfen terminallerdeki sigara içme yasağına uyunuz. Sadece işaretlerle gösterilen bölümlerde sigara içilebilir. Teşekkürler.
So do I want to do easy mode? Bancroft International. I can't spell today, y'all. Bancroft International. Alright, let's go. A lot of these vocals are just whack, to tell you the truth. I don't like any of these vocals. That's what people want, though. Alright, so we're going to start off small. We only got $2 million.
Your attention, please. Please do not smoke in the terminal building.
So,
smoking is only permitted in the specified smoking areas. Thank you. Sayın yolcular, lütfen terminallerdeki sigara içme yasağına uyunuz. Sadece işaretlerle gösterilen bölümlerde sigara içilebilir. Teşekkürler.
International, let's go. I just got me a new computer, you know, a new gaming computer. You know, I'm new to this gaming, to PC gaming now. Went and got me a computer, and I'm pretty much satisfied with it. You know, I actually want to, yeah, I know that this sounds funny. I actually want to get another computer, a little bit more powerful. I'm putting out right now, as you can see at the top of the screen right now. right here, about 600 and something frames per second, which is not bad. It's pretty well. Actually, it's pretty good for this game. We actually want another PC. This video, I'm going to be putting the links down in the description. I got my PC from a company called NOCOMPROMISING Gaming. Pretty good company. They will overcharge the heck out of you. You know, you got to do what you got to do for, you know, if you want. If you don't have the money, we don't have, you know, $800 to $1,000 to go and get you a PC right now. You know, it's low cost. You know, you pay monthly or bi-weekly, you know, however you want to do it. And it's a pretty good company. You know, just like if anybody remember company Brenner Center and what's the other company called? I don't know. But you know, just stuff like that, you know. So, but they do gaming PCs, and you know, you get to customize it, do it to your liking. And so I got an i5 Intel 8400 Coffee Lake. I got 8 gigs of RAM, which I actually should have got 16. But, I got a GTX 1050 Ti a GPU. What else? I got a 120 gig SSD and a 1 terabyte hard drive. So, like I said, it's not a bad build. Something to start me off with, you know, so I can get everything going. I hope you guys had a chance to read that, because I had it up on the screen for a long time. Alright. So, yeah, I know about all these controls, because that's where I played the game. Alright. So, let's build. Look at the space that we got to work with. This is the space that we have to work with. It's not a lot of space. Not a lot of space. And in order to unlock more space, $750,000. Jeez. $750,000. Yep. So, we're going to, let's pause that right now. I don't want no time to be going. So, we already kind of lost money with this. So, we're good. Alright. So, let's build us a PC. And I actually was watching a couple videos. Somebody who built an airport, and you know, I like their method. So we're gonna try to, you know, start off a little bit like the way they started off, and you know, just work it out to be our own. All right. So let's get started. Open the phone line. Yeah, let's do concrete. Alright, let's do concrete. Alright, so let's start around about here. So let's go out right there. Let's take this up to about here. It's going to be a real small airport, you know, just to start off with, so we can get everything going. Let's get our bus depots. Let's get our car stops, car drop-offs. And I also want a subway. I need to zoom in. I need to find out how this goes. Let's switch that back right there. Alright, cool. Just like that. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna put our crosswalks. And put one at the top also. Also what was at the top. Yeah, I really like this game. You know, I actually like playing games where, you know, you gotta micromanage and you know, build money up, build something to gain money and stuff like that. You know, strategy, use a strategy. So I actually like games like this. I actually got Planet Coaster also. So I'll be definitely putting that on the channel, you know, just to have some other games to play. What's next? What do I want to do? I don't want to do earlier. I'll do my sidewalk. Come on. Alright, I need my sidewalk. This one, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna do this. I actually didn't need to go that far out. It is what it is. It is what it is. Alright. Okay. So yeah, like I said, I forgot the YouTuber name of the video I was actually watching. I think it's Conflict Nerd, I think. I'll try to put the link in the description of his channel. You know, he gave me I actually like the idea that he started off with, you know, starting off, you know, small, real small. And, you know, just building your way up. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to try to do that. So yeah, I'm using his formula in the beginning, and then I'm gonna just branch off and just you know, do my own thing. It's not gonna be completely, you know, like the way he did it. I want to be different. So you know, we're gonna do it the Popeye style. We're gonna do it the Popeye style. That's how we gonna do it. So, what do I want to do? My building. Alright. So, because I don't want to go too big. To see, make sure that's big enough. I don't want to go too big. Because I want to be able to have room to expand. That's 10 by 17. 85,000. Yeah, 10 by 17 should be fine. 10 by 17, that should be fine. Yeah, that should be fine. That should be fine. I just have to section it off. You know, we only got $2 million, and as you can see, over this area is starting to dwindle already. So, thank you. I hope you guys enjoy this. If you're new to the channel, well, pretty much everybody's gonna be new to the channel. I started this channel about somewhere about 2015, but you know, I had to stop because I had other things to do. You know, when you're a father, a husband, you know, you gotta take care of the family, man. And, as much as I like doing YouTube and, you know, like playing games, video games, and you know, making videos, I had to put it to the side for a bit, man, and, you know, make sure my family was taken care of. Now that I have a little bit more free time on my hands, you know, I work at night. I work at night, man, so, you know, during the day when I wake up, if I have some time, you know, I'll try to make a quick video and post it up and keep you guys happy and excited. Alright, so how do I want to do this? We got 1,700,000 left. 700,000. Let's see how do I want to do this. I know this is going to be my okay, here they go. Not yet. So I'll put, let's see, I'm gonna put those the wrong way. Put those in there. And you know what? As a matter of fact, let me go to staff. Construction company, so that they can get started while I'm building now. 65 at 8.6, 58, 56, 68 at 9.6. I need a 65, 1, 50. Alright, so this is 65, I think. And I think this one was 65, right? But this was 68. $9.60. This is 65, $8.60. Decisions. This is what happens when you're a CEO. Decisions that you have to make, you know, that's cost efficient and that's going to benefit you in the long run. 65 at $7.30. So I might just do LeadCorp. Sign this contract with them and just work it out from here. 65 people, $7.30. Okay, alright, yeah, that's on this. Alright. So that's our first contract that we signed. That's our first contract. Our first contract is signed. Now, what I want to do, I didn't need a lot of that. Operations. Let's get him a call. I got the game paused. That's why he's not gonna show up. Alright. Alright, so for those of you that you know, been watching this game, you know, on other people's channels. Pretty much like I have. I actually enjoy this game. I enjoy this game a lot. Flip this around. Alright, so because I'm starting off small, I just be able to do. Be able to do about two of these, maybe three. I could do two. I could do two of these. I just need to back it up some. I may have to add two of them. Because I need a lot. So, let's place you right there. Checking this. That's what I'm gonna be checking this. Alright, so now one thing that I did notice about this game, and I realize I still understand that this game is still in alpha. From my understanding, this game been out for a little over a year or maybe under a year. Not quite sure about that. But it's still in alpha. So there's a lot of times you'll see that they'll just simply say, the guys that come in, people that come in, the customers that come in will say, you know, they can't find a path to security or can't find a path, and all they have to do is just walk through the door. But, I mean, it's still an alpha, so can't complain. You get what you get. Alright, so on the wall. Security down here have all this as a secure area. Thank you. That's fine. That's fine. We're doing it then. One day when it runs small. That's fine. Alright. So you come in. Sorry about that. You come in. You check in. Look around. Go through security. So, what I'm doing now is I'm checking on this morning is now wait. And this will be an airstrip. Definitely want to expand in the future. Definitely want to expand in the future. Purchase all of these. So definitely want to expand. So he's running. cash. Because I'm just going to have a male and female bathroom. Still running at about 477 or 500, you know, some frames per second. So it's pretty good. Doing pretty good. Alright, need the sink. Actually, I have the sinks right here. Starting to come along. So in order for me to get certain stuff, I have to hire staff.
Right there.
so we're quickly losing money. Alright, so I put my gate right there. Let's put this up. Alright, so the next thing I gotta do is my taxi pathway. Contracts to come in and did not have a tower. So let me put my tower in right now. Tower is in. And I can just put a weather thing. Put a weather thing in. Yeah, definitely this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this taxi runway. We'll call it a video. Finish it so I can put the lights down. Well, I'm not finished. I'll tell you that. I'm gonna connect it to the inside. Thank you. we're going to call this a video. I hope you all enjoy. If you're new to the channel, please like this video. Make sure you subscribe for more content from your man, Popeye2679. Part 2 will be coming out really, really soon, so make sure you stay tuned. Let me know what y'all think about my airport so far. And I hope you all have a good day. Alright? Peace.
Videos from Popeye2679, please like and subscribe.